Welcome fellow fans and lovers of Chelsea FC. In today's news, hopping back home, Kai Havertz announces his dream to play the league in front of the fans this Sunday against Arsenal. In an interview prior to the debut, he said, "It's always been a dream to play in the Premier League in front of the fans, and I can't wait for Sunday," explained Kai, ahead of the weekend's clash at the Emirates. Last year, of course, it was a bit disappointing without fans there. It was still nice to play, but football is just another game altogether with the fans there. They make the atmosphere. I experienced that in the last few games, and it's just incredible to play in front of them, and I'm looking forward to it. The boots that Havertz will wear at the Emirates on Sunday should also be recognized, with the German explaining that he will be auctioning them off along with many other pairs of his to help raise funds to support families near to his home in Germany that suffered devastating floods last month. Thanks for joining us on Chelsea FC. Subscribe and like.